Hi guys, Michael Jensen here. Welcome to this mini series where we're gonna tie four flies. The fly we're gonna tie today is this black squirrel flashback nymph. Hang on.
Attach the tying thread. Go down to a position where I can tie on the tail. Then I select the fur for the tail. Tease out most of the underfur, so this is mainly guard hairs. I'm gonna tie in a piece of wire for the rib. And put a little bit of wax on the thread. Then I use the underfur I just peel out from the bunch and choose for the tail. And add that to the thread. I don't use a dubbing loop here, I don't want that very long hair. I just want this relatively tight body. Then I go up with a rib. Lock it in place and pull it off. Then I tie in the material, this tinsel material, flat braid. For the wingcase, or the flashback part of this nymph. Then I make a dubbing loop. Put a little bit more wax on the thread. Distribute the fur in the loop. And take a pair of scissors. And trim the one side of the loop here. Then I spin the wheel. And make a sparse dubbing thread. Brush the loose fibers away. and go forward with the tying thread. Then I go round, pulling the fibers back for each turn. You can moisten the fibers here to make it easier to work with. Then I secure and cut the thread from the dubbing loop. Go forward with the wingcase. This flashy wingcase will illustrate that bubble of air or gas that a lot of insects produce when they rise to the surface for hatching. A bubble of air underwater will have this shiny silvery appearance. Then I add a drop of lacquer. And that's it.
Okay guys, that's all for today. See you around. Thanks for watching.